Hey, it's me, Excellent Brawler. I'm back with another video, you know. Making up for all the videos I didn't make all these years. I was too busy doing my homework. So, let me make up for you.
Who are you?
Superman's overprotected cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand him once kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
Oh, great. Are we gonna play a Superman now? Great.
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary. By the means at hand. What's your game? You're always three moves ahead. Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
You need to go back to the cell.
Surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
So bring them.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent.
What's going on?
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet, but we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not bad tech support.
That's not the issue.
Oh, look at his new suit.
Saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And so that like he lasered the core of the Earth so it can combust and explode.
I'll open a portal and boom to bin.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat!
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarian Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, go with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
Batman's rule.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? forgot that was there.
I do not like that look. Tricorn and Catwoman, okay. Let's see. Wait, what?
Hey, kitty! Let's play meeny, meeny, miny, murder!
Okay. That was...
Don't underestimate her.
What?
Lock him, robot!
Okay, clown princess. Gloves off.
I really don't want to fight. Wow! Dick! She's quick. Boom. Hey. I suck. No. Oh, no. How am I supposed to eat me?
We ain't done playing yet.
Cyborg, I thought you were strong. I guess not. But Harley Quinn is a freak.
Harley needs a girl talk. Sorry, Harley. I'll try not to leave a scar.
That would be a scar. Go!
sure did a number on you.
Your girlfriend's a real man-eater.
Arkham gave us so many memories, Selina. Bewitching guards, late-night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared, thanks to your billionaire boy toy.
I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party!
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist.
Oh!
Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye-bye, baby doll.
We can't just leave her.
I'm gonna mow you down.
Oh, Cyborg, we don't have to fight. Let's kiss and make up.
No. I forgot how weak he was. No, please, no. Hey. You forgot. Forgot your toy. Baby, I picked the wrong person. I need fat. Because that.
Bye bye, baby doll.
Keep her alive. This is personal. Harley was your friend, Pamela. She loved you.
I have no more friends, Selina. All I have is the green.
The green? I wonder what that is. How does that work on women? Oh no, you won't forget this. And this.
Ready for more fun? Hope you don't mind a few scars. You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it! Harley? You think we'll find Dinah and Ollie once we get to Brainiac?
Seriously? They're already dead.
Why you gotta say that?
Brainiac collects the best and discards the rest. Black Canary and Arrow, definitely not the best.
I take them over you any day, Victor. Here we are.
Aww. Sucks. What about the child? What about the daughter? Or son? I don't know. I don't remember. I'm going to watch my video again. Where's my tablet? Oh. Or my laptop. Oh, where is it?
Make sure no one follows us.
After you. Please.
She's kind of sad.
It's too quiet.
On the front cover, Superman looks so evil. Like, I will kill you where you stand.
And then not that.
Deadshot. And Vain, however.
I told Grodd you were loyal to the Bats. He called me paranoid. At least he listened when I said Batman would not relinquish his cave so easily. Soon, not just this place, but all of Gotham will be mine.
I've got business with Ben.
Of all the ways to torment the Bats, hurting you is one of my favorites.
Yet you've never broken me.
Not yet. Look how fast she is. I am a pro. Mortal Kombat. Look at this, look at this.
You will receive no mercy.
I am so scared. Look at this, he's dead already. Done.
Was that as fun for you as it was for me?
You ever took care of me? Brother I.
About damn time. System's still running. Brother I needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Oh, don't get hacked. Please don't get hacked.
Charm too.
Yeah, we're going.
Backup generators are down that tunnel. I'll handle Mr. Robot.
No aspect of Victor Stone's knowledge is unknown to me, including the most efficient way to kill him, Selina the Kion.
Nice to know Cyborg thinks of me that way.
Be careful. This cat can grab you and well, I was winning. Time messed up. So, let's try Cyborg after.
We need that backup power. Now. So, Greed. This mirror match is weird for you as it is for me.
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside it. Now, I realize my prevention and your obsolescence.
We're both the same person, bro. We're outmatched.
I'm almost embarrassed for you.
Grab attack. She grabbed me. Oh yeah. Don't get scared.
Are you in pain?
It's nothing I can't handle.
One punch.
Not so perfect after all.
Backup power's on.
Let's get this party started.
Let's get this party started. It is done.
Is online.
Welcome back.
Thank you, Miss Kyle. Warning, Victor Stone has infiltrated the Batcave. Deploying countermeasures.
Defense system override. Authorization LK4D4.
System administrator Selena Kyle. Retinal verification required.
That many.
Bruce, the comms are yours.
Copy. Brother Eye, broadcast on the old Justice League band.
Broadcasting.
We're back online, everyone. We have 1 hour to evacuate civilians before we engage Brainiac and the fleet.
This is gonna be the end of the episode. This is about to be the end of the episode. I'm gonna play as Wonder Woman now. But I'm gonna end the video right here, but because you know me, bruh.